Well, firstly, today is an opportunity to celebrate the amazing work that so many people do within our health and care system, and that's why it's a real pleasure to be here with the Sun to mark the fantastic work and dedication that people have shown. You're right in terms of the challenge on waiting lists. We've seen a massive increase between going into the pandemic, when there was just over 1,000 people waiting more than 52 weeks, to now over 400,000. And that's a real consequence of the challenges that we face from the pandemic. And that's why, in the autumn statement, the Chancellor allocated additional funding, an extra £6.6 billion to the NHS. But he also reckons it wasn't just about the health system, it's also about the care system as well. So further £2.8 billion next year, £4.7 billion the year after, going into care, recognising that this is the key priority as we deal with the consequences of the backlog. Well, we've just seen a very big injection of support into health, the £6.6 billion over the next 2 years, together with the increased funding. So what that does together mean is that going into 2024, there'll be an additional £8 billion. And that reflects the fact that even at a time of economic difficulty, whilst we focus on getting inflation down, bringing economic stability, supporting those who are most vulnerable, facing the cost of living pressures, through the energy package, through the support to the triple lock for pensioners, through the uprating of benefits, the biggest ever increase in the national living wage. We're targeting our support on those who are most vulnerable. But alongside that, we're investing in particular in health and social care. That's why the extra money went into those two areas alongside education as our key priority. But what tonight is about is recognising within our health and care system there's a huge amount of dedicated work that goes on, and that's why it's fantastic that the Sun is recognising that with tonight's event.